Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing something a little different. Today we're going to be playing Sims 3, which is honestly the best Sims game. Sims 4 is trash compared to this game. It's pretty insane. I believe there are 19 DLCs, and I only have two. Base game, ambitions, and what's the other one? I don't remember. But we're gonna just play a little bit. You know, we're gonna build the house and stuff. And, you know, just do some basic stuff. I'm not gonna be playing this for too long. But, you know, I'll probably cheat a little bit so I could do my architecture stuff. Honestly, I only play this game for the architecture stuff. But one of my friends was talking about it. And I was like, oh, I love Sims 3. So, why not make a little video? I don't know why they made Sims 4 so trash compared to Sims 3, but it's just, I don't know. They did something right about this game. Sims 4, you can't go outside of the, like, a barrier. Like, what I've seen about the game is, like, you're only confined to, like, a few blocks. And that's stupid, because the whole point of Sims is going around the map and doing a bunch of different stuff. But, we're gonna make a character, try to do that a little fast. I don't even know, I might even just... Excuse me. I think I might even just randomize it. And just, you know, try to get that done as fast as possible. We're gonna get a big plot of land on a house that doesn't have much stuff on it. And then, yeah. I think we have two places we could go. We'll see. Oh yeah, and University of Life. That's what I have. I have ambitions and University of Life. We are not gonna do in University of Life because that takes up a lot of time. Not gonna lie. So I already have one. Okay, new game. I forgot which one is the newer one. Go with this one. Find Delefoli. I don't know what that is. Normally I just click on everything I can. What the hell is a Delefoli? However the hell you pronounce that. Dandelion? Oh, fountain. So that. Spirited banners. Find a tree. Archer's Gauntlet. Oh, there we go. I think we loaded it. Bum 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 bum. Dun 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 dun. Find a buckhorn. I don't see a buckhorn. What the hell is a buckhorn? This. Weapons rack. That. Paladin. This. Okay. Yeah, this is the newer map. I think I can tell. I can't really tell. Is it? I think it is. I don't know. Okay. Let's move it along. Mm-hmm.
Yaka.
Randomize. Randomize. Connor Colbert. I like that name. Yo, look at that hair. Medium build. What the hell is this? Ew, it looks like leaves. Ugh, his forehead, dude. I'm just gonna randomize until I get something out of here. Just a better facial structure. His eyes look so weird. I'm a little black. It's like my hair when I get out of bed in the morning.
Weeb!
Still there, just making sure. I just want to lower the volume a little bit.
Oh, is that Derpa?
God, the graphics are shit. kind of forgot how bad the outfits are. Jesus. Where are all the jeans at? Is this jeans? Good enough.
Cool.
Oh my god, what happened to his hair? Jesus.
Oh, is that derpa? I'm so cheek.
What happened to his hair? Don't change his hair. Again, it's changing his hair for no goddamn reason. It makes no sense. And it's gonna do it again right now, ready? Boop.
Suzel! Yeah,
that's not his hair. Stop changing his goddamn hair. Never ran into this problem ever. Good enough. I don't need to do anything crazy with that. But it's gonna do it again. Yeah. Oh, great. Change his hair for no goddamn reason. Stupid game. Okay. CEO. Favorite food is a burger. I like guitars. And I like light blue.
Oh, brat.
Good enough. And he's a Leo. No, Aquarius. Aquarius. There you go. CEO. Oh yeah, traits. I forgot about this. He's a computer whiz, not like me. He's a genius.
Scooby Too Honk, Skeejay Vada.
Handy. Natural cook.
Meh.
He's brave. It's good. CEO.
Cool.
Now the cool thing is you could actually edit some of these. So if you go here, not Mason Tree. Maybe this one. You can make like cool looking shirts. Good enough. It.
Suzel, arms the cheek.
Let's move it along. Alright, that didn't take me too long. Okay, now here's the fun part. I need a big slot of land. this. Okay. Now, this is the architecture. Pause it. I kind of forgot how to play, so I gotta... Okay. Cheating time, mother. Load. Nope. Load. Alright, that should be something to start off with. Foundation. Oh yeah, no. The garage doesn't have to be a foundation. And actually, I don't like this tree. Oh, I can't remove it. Shit. Okay. I want a basement, so... Just gotta map it out real quick. Centered, right? Nope, it's not. Okay, I think there's a tool I could use. Bring it out more. Nope, that still didn't do it. There you go. Okay. Garage, yes. I'll stick with shrubs for now. Basically does that. I just need some rocks. Good enough. Now I gotta focus on terrain. Flower terrain. Boldness. I guess I could put something here, like a fountain or something. It's just, they never look good. They don't look like that. It's not really the best. Thank you. cut the front down. Maybe we'll put like some trees. Nope, too big. Yeah. Nope, alien. This just doesn't look like it's in the right place. And that looks too much like that. There we go. I guess I'll focus outside paneling. No. Sort of stepping stool. We'll go with this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe. No. Maybe. Maybe 3. No, 3 looks weird, but so. Looks weird. I like the wood. The wood looks good. Oh shit. I didn't mean to do that. Actually, it kind of works out. I like what it looks like. It's just I gotta fix this. Tiniest of details bothers me. Huh? Weird. Okay. I'll leave it. Now I have that patch there. Can I go back? Oh, I can. Sweet. side door there. Just looks a little weird, but whatever. Actually, I do not like that. Go back. I want a different door. There we go. Alright. Now... Windows. Maybe there's a way I could actually get that door on the back. Now that I have this garage thing here. Because this is in the way. Maybe. I need a garage door. Simple door, doesn't matter. Lights. Now some lights. Go here, go here. I like that. Just a simple light. So it's not dark. Too dark in there. Oh, that's too low. Alright. I mean, it looks good. Simple. Maybe some windows in the back. Get some more light in there. Maybe delete these because these probably actually doesn't fit the white. So much better. Okay, so we got the perimeter of the house, and I messed up here. I don't know how I'm messing up so much. Okay. Great. Okie doke. We have some good room to work with for a backyard. I like it. Start with the steps for that. So that's the foundation. Thank you. Okay, could just pull it. There we go. It should be centered now. Now I gotta make it 4. I don't like that, so I'll just keep it wooden. That's better. Same fence like structure. And get a door. Double door? I would like a double door. It doesn't fit. Keep it like one of these doors. Sweet. This is probably gonna have to be a two-story. I like things being symmetrical. Thank you. open. No, if anything, I can actually expand this. So this house looks good. The roof I do not like. I wish there was a way to change the color. Oh, that's nice. Jesus, that's nice. Perfect. We're getting there. I just gotta focus on all these windows. Measure this right. Ah, the front is gonna suck. Just keep it. that's like crazy crap. I don't want to do that. Could definitely start decorating. Hefty recycle bin. Who's looking for this one for? There we go. a little wacky. Thank you. never noticed those. I find that to be really cool. That's really cool. It's like HVAC stuff. Getting cramped. Too big. Didn't we have a washing machine and stuff inside? Here we are. Here are the hobby stuff. Okay. That's just like basic bullshit. Not really ever gonna use it, so. Thank you. decide where that staircase is gonna be. Said this is gonna be a toilet over here, so I gotta change that to tile. Maybe like a simple bathroom tile. The wallpaper is gonna be we'll start with the bathroom. kitchen. I like how it's compact. Kitchens are literally the hardest, because there's a lot. Our window here. There is a window there. Thank you. starting to come together. Let's move this over here. I hate how they don't have bigger tables. You know what? Let's go with one. I've never really gone with just one. Thank you. broken two rooms. Two rooms down. Thank you. study kid room. I guess we can make this the kids room. Jesus, 2 hours went by. Almost done now. This is my favorite part about the game, just making whatever. But we have 2 bedrooms and then we're done. the worst. Looks good. And one more better. Infinito. I think we're done. You could always put like the stuff here, but what could I even put here? Not really much right here. Mm-hmm. think that's basically it. Let's put some alarms. That's it. We did it. Well, took 2 hours to do. It's not my best work, but it looks good. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you guys in the next episode. But until then, later.